Whitley County will defer the kickoff at the 17th.